This woman is dying. She's dying because there's a fire in the house. The smoke from the fire is already in her lungs and killing her while she sleeps. Her only chance is her husband. But her husband is dying. He's dying because there's a fire in the house. The smoke from the fire is already in his lungs and killing him while he sleeps. His only hope is Max. But Max is dying. He's dying because there's a fire in the house.
Wake up. Get a smoke alarm.